I'm Kenna Sloan. I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina, and I'm a record collector. When I'm looking for records, I'm not looking for a specific one. So I would go in and I would either look for a new one that I like, such as, let's say, I found a Grimes one, which was fairly new. But if I'm going in, I'm not going to look for something specific. Woman is so good. Am I a crate digger? No. But I also don't just graze them, so I might look at the different bins of the genres that I like. So I might look at jazz, and then I might just look through each one, and if I see an artist that I recognize or a cool cover, I might pull it out. But I definitely go to the new section first.
More new releases.
I like records specifically because I can listen to the music physically. It's like when you see the record spinning, or even if you don't see it spinning, it's more of a physical presence than if you were at a show rather than just listening to it with earphones on your computer. I think I'll have my record player the rest of my life. You somehow.